Computer playing up? It probably has a bunch of outdated drivers on it. Drivers are like interpreters between Windows and your devices. Without the right drivers, things go wrong. Your computer may even crash. But how do you update your drivers? You have two choices. You can do it manually or automatically. Doing it manually takes a long time, and it's fairly risky. First, you have to figure out what drivers you need to update and identify the manufacturer and model number of each. Then you have to visit the manufacturer's website and find their driver download page. Then you have to find the right driver for your device and operating system and make sure it's newer than the one you already have. Then you have to download and install it, and you have to do that for every single device. It can take hours, even days, and if you do something wrong or install the wrong driver, your computer problems could get even worse. But don't worry, there's a much easier way. Driver Easy. With Driver Easy, you can do it all automatically, and you'll be done in just a few minutes. Simply click Scan Now, and Driver Easy will find any devices with outdated or missing drivers. Then just click Update All, and it will automatically install the right driver for each. That's it! All your drivers will be completely up to date. And don't worry, they all come straight from the manufacturer, and they're all certified safe and secure. So if your computer has slowed down, if it constantly crashes or hangs, or if it just won't do everything it used to, give Driver Easy a try. Download your free trial at drivereasy.com and see for yourself how quick and easy it is. Driver Easy. Two clicks. Problem solved.